Hello friends, in this video, we will solve problems based on Bresenham's midpoint algorithm to draw a circle. So here is the problem. Draw a circle having radius 9 cm and center at 2,2. So radius and center has been given and we have to draw a circle using Bresenham's midpoint algorithm. So we have to use Bresenham's midpoint algorithm interface to draw a circle. So given data, for this problem, so radius is 9 cm and x is given as 2 and y is also 2. So we will refer with the algorithm steps. So declaration of variables, so we already have x, c, y, c and r, so we require p. Now we will initialize x, c, y, c and r in step 2, and in step 3 we will plot the first pixel. So for plotting first pixel, we have to use relation p is equal to 1 minus r, where x value is 0 and y value is radius. So I will use p equal to 1 minus r. So p which is equal to 1 minus r, so here r is 9, so answer comes out to be p equal to minus 8, which means that the descent parameter is less than 0. In the condition for less than 0, so when p is less than 0, at that case x is x plus 1 and y is y plus y is equal to y. So which means that here m is inside the circle. So x equal to x plus 1 and y is equal to y, and the corresponding p value will be p plus 2x plus 3. So I will use this substitutions. So first column is of descent parameter and this is of x coordinate, y coordinate, and here it is x plus xc and y plus yc, where xc is 2 and yc is also 2. So for calculating first pixel p1, which is 1 minus r, where 1 minus r, where r is 9, so answer comes out to be minus 8. So starting value of x is 0. And starting value of y is radius, which we already discussed. So now this will become the initial value of x is 0. So 0 plus 2. So 0 plus 2. So it comes out to be 2. And here y coordinate is r. So r value is 9. So 9 plus 2. So the addition comes out to be 11. So the first coordinate is 2,11. So now we plotted for first pixel. Now we'll calculate for corresponding pixels. So the value of descent parameter comes out to be minus 8, which means that it is p is less than 0. We already know there are two conditions of descent parameter. One, p less than 0 and p greater than 0. So here p comes out to be minus 8. So at that time, so when p is less than 0, at that time x is equal to x plus 1 and y is equal to y. So now here x is equal to x plus 1, which means that 0 plus 1 will be 1 and the value of y will remain same. So initially it is 9, so it will be 9. So now x plus xc, so 1 plus 2 it will become 3 and 9 plus 2 it will become 11. So the coordinates comes out to be 3,11. So I have to calculate for corresponding pixel. So for that I will require p2. So p2 will be for p less than 0, p plus 2 x plus 3. So I will use this relation p Pt is equal to p plus 2x plus 3, where p is initial value, that is p1, this one. So here x is 1, so 2 plus 3 5, and this is minus 8 plus 5, it comes out to be minus 3. So again p is less than 0. At that time the value of x is x plus 1, so it will become 1 plus 1, 2, and the value of y remains unchanged, so it will be same as 9. So the coordinate will be 2 plus 2, 4, and 9 plus 2, 11. So now I will calculate the corresponding descent parameter p3. So it is p2 plus 2x plus 3. So the value of 2 is x is 2 and p2 is minus 3. So the value comes out to be minus 3 plus 4, that is 1, 1 plus 3, 4. So value comes out to be 4, that is positive value, which means that the decision parameter is greater than 0. So when p is greater than 0, at that time the x value is incremented by 1 and y value is subtracted by 1. So x is equal to x plus 1 and y is equal to y minus 1. So the corresponding value will become 3 and this will become 8. So I will add with xc, so it will become 5 and this will become 10. So now I will calculate the descent parameter, so I will name it as p4. So for p greater than 0, the corresponding p value will be p is equal to p plus 2x minus 2y plus 5. So I will use this relation. So p3 plus 2x minus 2y plus 5. So the value of p3 is 4, the value of x is 3, and value of y is 8. So the values of p4 comes out to be minus 1. So yet again the descent parameter is less than 0. So when descent parameter is less than 0, x value is incremented by 1, so it will become 4, and y value remains the same. So this will become 6 and this will become 10. So for descent parameter less than 0, p5 will be p plus 2x plus 3. So this will be initial value, that is p4. So p4 is minus 1, x is 4. So the p5 value comes out to be 10. So here descent parameter is greater than 0. So at that time x value is incremented by 1, so it will become 5, that is 4 plus 1, 5, and y value is decremented by 1, so 8 minus 1, it will become 7. So this will become 7, 9. So here the descent parameter is greater than 0, at that time p6 equal to p5 plus 2x minus 2y plus 5. So after adding these values, I will get as 11, which means that it is greater than 0. At that time, the x value is incremented by 1, so it will become 6, and y value is decremented by 1, so it will become 6. The corresponding coordinate will become 8, 8. So now you can see the stopping condition. So we have to continue till x is less than or equal to y. So the condition has been achieved. So here we will stop, because this value and this value is same. So this is a stopping condition. Now I will plot this coordinate on a graph. So this is the graph. So first coordinates comes out to be 2,11. So I will plot 2,11. So x coordinate is 2 and y coordinate is 11. So I have to make one more block. So this one was 11. So it comes out to be 2,11. So it is coming somewhere here. And next coordinate is 3,11. So I will plot for 3,11. So it is just adjacent to this. And next one is 4,11. So it comes out to be here. And next is 5,10. So 5,10. So it comes out to be here. And next one is 6,10. Next one is 6,10. So it comes out to be 6,10. So adjacent to this area. And next one is 7,9. So 7 and 9 here. And last coordinate is 8,8. So this 8,8, I will plot 8,8. So, and our XCYC comes out to be here because we already have the XCS2 and YCS2. So, it comes out to be here, the center. So I will plot the centers in these boxes. So I will join all the points . So this is how we generated the 1/8 part of the circle. So this is the graph plot for Bresenham's midpoint algorithm to draw a circle. And rest is generated by the symmetry. Thank you.